If you look at the city and the way it's laid out and designed, this is absolutely designed for decision-making and parkour. There are actually many different routes that Bassam could have taken here, and that's not something I could have said about Valhalla, not in this game. You're actually going to get to pick your path, which is really exciting.